so. Are you looking for the best memory RAM to keep your computer trouble-free? If the answer is yes, then just take a breath, as you are on the right place. In this video, we are going to explore the gist about PC3 versus PC3L RAM in details. But before diving into depth, let's see a quick overview for both RAM. For first, we should see the RAM type. PC3 comes with DDR3 RAM. In contrast, PC3L comes with DDR3 RAM with low voltage. Now the voltage specifications for the PC3 RAM is 1.5 volt where it is 1.35 volt for PC3L RAM. And PC3 RAM has higher heat generating capacity, but it is low for PC3L RAM. Again, PC3 RAM consumes more power than the PC3L RAM. By the way, the last one is the speed. In this case, PC3 RAM provides solid and faster performance, but yes, the PC3L RAM also provides steadier performance. So, we have already got the key differences between PC3 versus PC3L RAM. But now, it's time to unlock the detailed comparison with no excuse. For first, the voltage specification differences. PC3 RAM comes with a high level of energy consumption, where the voltage specification of this memory module is 1.5 volt. So while running 1.5 volt operations, you will require PC3 RAM. Yet in the case of PC3L RAM, the standard voltage RAM is 1.35 volt. Here, the L from PC3L refers to low voltage. So in terms of low voltage operation, you will require 1.35 volt PC3L low memory support. The other one is compatibility comparison. In general, it is always recommended not to mix memory RAM of different voltage levels. This is because mixing of different voltage specified RAM might work, but it can create several compatibility issues. As you know, PC3 memory module operates at 1.5 volt, whereas PC3L at 1.35 volt, therefore, typically, these two RAMs aren't compatible with each other in most cases. Although, you can fit the 1.35 volt PC3L module in the PC3 slot, if you do so, it will damage your device, as it can't load the high voltage. Due to this overvoltage, there will be overheating which leads to the CPU IMC damage. The next one is power consumption differences. As PC3 RAM possesses higher voltage than PC3L RAM, thus, it consumes more power compared to PC3L RAM. However, if you compare the power consumption of PC3 or DDR3 with DDR as well as DDR2, you will find that the energy consumption of PC3 is less than the other two types. Besides, in the case of PC3L, as it has a lower voltage of about 1.35 V, it consumes less energy than the PC3 RAM module. What about the heat generation consideration? The higher voltage power of PC3 RAM generates high heat than PC3L RAM. Although by doing so, it offers solid as well as faster operating performances. However, there is a chance of overheating your device system. In contrast, the PC3L RAM module generates less heat as it uses less voltage power. With this excellent heat dissipation capacity, it ensures that the chip memory module will operate consistently at a much cooler temperature, without causing any problems. Let's talk about different usage. Usually, PC3 or DDR3 RAM module is used on most of the computer, laptop, and desktop devices, servers, to boost their system and upgrade the operating performance. PC3 RAM is the best option. On the other hand, PC3L RAM is used in most laptops, mobile devices, as well as other embedded devices, instead of being used on PC. However, as it's a special type of PC3, therefore, its frequencies, memory module density, and protocols are quite similar to PC3 RAM. The final one is the price point. When it comes to considering the improvement in operating system performance, remember that it will cost you more. Therefore, based on the fact, it reveals that the price of PC3L RAM will be much higher than PC3 RAM. So, after the long run, I hope you got the desired one. And don't forget to check the description below for the hot picks.